So if you look at actually the summary of this particular topic, we looked at about selection and induction. Selection is nothing but a process of differentiating between the applicant in order to identify and hire those with a greater kind of a likelihood or success on the job. And basically, the selection is a very, very filtration kind of a process through which we recruit a right kind of an, or we might select the right kind of a candidate for the right kind of a job. Next one is the importance of selections. It helps in getting a proper kind of a candidate. It helps in increasing the success rate of an individual and our organization. It helps to reduce the probability of a turnover. And we also looked at about orientation or an induction. Orientation or induction, actually, whichever employee comes and joins a new organizations, they will have a lot of anxiety and they will have a lot of queries about the organization. So that can be solved by actually having and conducting an orientation program. And through the orientation program, we can set the right kind of an expectation for an employee, and ultimately, the right kind of an induction will give the right kind of an, image about the organization. So that's a way induction is a very, very important kind of an activity in entire, recruitment process. With this, we completed selection and induction. Thank you.